All right, we can go.
So now I can do emotes. Woo! Extra special bonus course that ends what the hell? You don't know what that looks like. Thanks to you, I know where to find them. I removed this. Come on.
I win.
All right, now we can actually have fun now. See, now I can do timers too.
Yeah. They'll probably throw you a party.
Really, Ravage?
I'm making sure you're keeping that at one.
Shut up, Ravage. God, it took us, what, three courses to figure out that our shit wasn't working in the first place? What the fuck?
It took me only one episode because I was using it before.
Still, no, then. Oh, no. Oh, man. I don't like this one.
I love these. I have noticed that
you two have become a but I want to do this. Wee! Oh god, Ravage, set up a portal, set up a portal, set up a portal. Right. Watching you try to sabotage one another, I'm amazed you're still on friendly terms. What friends? Come on, Ravage, set up your portal, Ravage. Go through it. Go ahead, Ravage. Go, go, go.
I don't trust you.
Really? You think I'm like you? You fucking deadbeat piece of shit? No.
Beat me up, Scotty!
Where do I put it now? It's not nice to make fun of Blue like that.
Oh.
Ravage, you know where I'm put- Wow. Oh, you're dumb.
You Shut up, though. Go through. I can't go through.
Where am I go now?
Alright. We reversed it. You should have gone here. Now both of us go through. Now put your portal up there.
Oh god. Ravage, I don't like it. It's a button. Alright, now.
Okay.
Oh.
I know what to do. Stay there.
No! I'm sorry, I didn't know.
Yeah, right.
Really, Wesley?
Actually, now you have to stay there. You have to stay pushing the button, because if your portal goes down, we're dead.
I don't want to push the button!
Alright.
Are you on the button?
Hold on. Don't let go. Whatever you do, do not let go.
Ravage!
That didn't work.
You did that on purpose!
Actually, no, I was trying to catch you. I used the wrong portal.
You're an idiot, you know that? Can you shoot a portal out?
There, now, no, go through. I'm good.
Wow, you're an idiot. You fucking killed me on purpose. What a dick. Whee!
Actually, I didn't mean to. I really wonder how many deaths you have.
Can you make your portal go away, Ravage? Why is there no emancipation grid?
Test chamber completed. Whee!
In the interest of science, I am now talking to you privately. Do not tell your teammate. Just between you and me, you're doing very well.
Gladys said I was doing very well. She told me not to tell you, though.
Yeah.
Why would she tell you?
She said you're the worst player she's ever dealt with.
Really?
It would be pointless for either of us to hurt Blue's feelings, but it's clear to everyone monitoring the test who's carrying who here.
That didn't work.
Blue, that transpired just as you said it would.
I knew it would!
Ravage, you wanna drop your portal, bro? Oh.
Put a portal there, and one there.
Where? I can't, I got the emancipation grid.
Oh.
Set up a... You're a dick.
So now yours will go into the portal.
Hang on. Now where do I shoot my other portal though?
I know, but I don't know how to get it
either. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, wait a minute, hang on. Keep it. Now where do I put my portal?
On the other side.
Oh, okay. I think you can move now, Rav.
Yeah, I already did.
The enrichment center will now provide a list
you have a
of
tongue?
Numbers and fruits. Write them down as
hey,
they
Skip, I found your second eye.
Shut up, Rav. Get in there.
You know, I can only imagine Knight when he hears our first joke, when he hears the jokes from the claw jokes and the eye jokes from
the... He's like, God damn it, Rav, you stole her.
because I came up with some a lot because he only does the claw joke. I came up with a lot better than just the claw.
The claw.
Orange, Blue, and I were just discussing your behavior on the last few tests. I have to agree. Orange has penalized 75 science collaboration points.
You were penalized.
Oh, okay, hang on.
We gotta put a portal there.
Oh wait, no. So how do we get you up there then?
Easy. Get ready to catch me with the portal. This isn't gonna end well. Oh, no. So get off that for a second. And put your portal here. And then you put another one there, and then you step on the button, so, No. Okay.
What? I want to be the rider here. Hey. Now where do I go from here?
Well, because you kind of messed it up. I need to drop you. You have to drop. So you really, you messed it up.
How did I mess it up?
Because your portal needs to go over there. So you basically, what happens is when, here. How can I put it?
Oh, hang on, wait. I know.
You have to have one here, and then I'll have to catch you. So after you start slingshotting, I have to catch you. I wasn't ready.
Nice catch, asshole. That was a really good catch. Are you ready?
Put that there. Put this here.
No, that's not gonna work, because I have to get through it
yes,
first.
Yes, it is.
Ravage.
You have to go up first. You're not high enough to launch.
Okay, ready?
Okay, ready.
Three, two, one, go! Ah! Yay, I'm in the blue portal. Wait, why am I here now? Wait, I'm stuck. Oh, wait, no.
Yes.
No. Rabbit, shoot your purple portal on that wall right there. Whew, okay. Okay, I got
now
the cue. No.
You have to drop the block to me. now.
Now go up, stupid. Come on. I know how to play. Come on, Ravage, really?
Oh, you already got those.
Yes. I gotta remember it's yellow. Okay, ready?
Ready, set, go.
Jeez, you're horrible at this.
Yeah,
lucky you got me holding your hand, you know.
Yeah, that's what the viewers are going to see.
They're like, oh, Skipper already did this. She's just being nice, you know.
Yeah.
Being nice to the special edit.
I wonder how many frames you're getting on your shitty computer.
More than yours, shithead.
Really? Because I maxed out at 400.
That's because we're not even in the game yet.
No. I'm at 1,000. In game, I maxed out at 400.
That's impossible.
Sorry I missed the beginning of that test. I was just talking with the reassembly machine about your becoming human. We all agree you should stop.
I messed this up.
Yeah, you're an idiot.
Blue, why did you do that to Auron?
Yeah, you guys
it's
too.
It was fine.
Okay, I see how we have to go. Now can you stop messing around, please?
I didn't mean to mess around.
My eyeball, you didn't mean to mess around. Okay. Good boy, you're actually using portals.
Keep it up, Skip. You're behind me.
Don't. Please don't. Please don't. Okay, wait. We gotta get a laser in here. Where the hell's the laser at?
You should have kept your portal because we needed that.
Really? Come on.
You needed to put it right here.
Where?
See, you needed to put yours.
But there's
right
no laser
there.
Up there. We need a laser to go in this hole now.
Yeah, the laser's right over there. Yours was connected to that thing right there, which would have sent us flying through this.
Oh wait, I can still shoot that. I think. What? Stop with the pointing. Should I come through or no?
Hold on. I can get it. So put that there. No! Yeah, I just watched you.
Only what the hell?
Nope, that's not good enough. Okay. But how do we get you into that thing?
Get yourself into it? No, all you had to do was literally drop down, Ravage.
Oh, yeah. Alright.
That's a cube. Oh.
Yeah, I know. Now we have to get the cube. You gotta be over here.
Alright, hang on.
Because I have to stay up here because there's nothing I can. There's only one way to shoot
the
portal.
What? Press the cube button. Wait.
Alright, cube.
I caught the cube. Can you shoot
all right.
at all or no?
There's only one portal spot here, and you have to get the cube. We have to get the cube in here.
Now, how do I get in there now?
Easy. Bring the cube back to the other side. Remember how you got that thing to take you through the wall?
Yeah.
I have to do the same thing over here, but I have to get you to come in here.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh. No. Okay, I can't do that. So what do I... Alright, wait a minute.
No. Put your portal bit, like, there. Down more. Down more, a little bit more.
Oh my god.
There, you're good. You're good. So blue portal, so I put my purple there.
You gotta go up more, up more, up more, up more. Okay.
There we go.
Down more.
No. Just, okay, get out of there. There. So now we got that.
What are you?
How do we do? Oh.
Wow, Ravage.
I was trying to set. No, I was setting it up for the. Okay.
You got. All right. Well, I can't do the. I can't do the blue stuff anymore. So that's you now.
So. How's?
Wait. Okay, you know what? Let's just take both there. Portals. No, we need a portal here, don't we? At all times.
Yes. Okay. I can come down here. You can jump down there now. You almost sliced me in half with the laser.
I then I get the wrong portal.
It's your yellow portal you don't want.
I know.
So you put your other portal.
I know there. How to play Ark.
I wonder. Congratulations.
What the hell did you do, Ravage?
I don't know, I walked through the door and that's... Yes, we are.
At least Ravage is. Kill him.
Oh, hold on, Skip.
You wanna get disconnected again? Let's go. Come on. Ravage, come on, you're gonna get disconnected again.
I'm getting new emotes, hold on.
You're not getting new emotes.
No, you do. Every time you complete a level, you get a new emote.
Oh. Well, I already have all the emotes. Yeah. I wish they would've added the other thing that we were supposed to get, the vents that you get sucked up in through.
Do you trust Orange?
No.
No.
What if I told you?
Oh, I like this one.
You are Orange.
I'm still, I don't trust Orange.
You are Orange.
I know, but I still don't. Exactly. He figured it out. Yay. Come on, Ravage. Why?
I agree, Blue. I actually didn't mean to do that one.
Bullshit.
Hold on. Press
fuck
tab.
Off! No, that's my portal. Push. Fuck off. I'm doing it. No. I'm doing this. I'm figuring it out. I don't want to push tab. Don't pull me backwards! No! Ah, it doesn't kill you though, stupid. Ravage! Quit!
Why?
Come on! This is taking forever, stop! Where do we go now anyway? Hang on.
I don't know.
Well, figure it out, dummy.
You have to get something up there, there's a thing to get.
There's nothing up here. Oh yes, there is a cube. Alright, reverse. Oh shit!
Trying to be a smart ass now? Push the button, Skip. Hold the button! That does not sound right when it switches. Alright, where does the cube go?
Not down there.
I found it.
Oh, I can't be on this. So, Ravage? Oh.
Yes?
Nothing.
Orange, to be clear, I was just asking Blue if he trusted you. I trust you. You are my favorite cooperative testing subject.
Yay, Gladys likes me. Meh.
Good. Then she can set me free and leave you here to continue testing. You already look like you've been through a lab experiment that went wrong. No.
Wow. Wow.
I never noticed that about Blue before.
And you wonder why I don't hold back. And you wonder why. Keep wondering why, Ravage. Keep wondering why. Keep wondering why, okay? Let's just say that way. Keep wondering.
I'm gonna wonder why. I just let you do that. There we go. Try that again.
No, fuck that. You go.
No, I can't go. My portals are used.
There's
an emancipation grid right there.
No, they're not. Go. I don't trust you. I'm not gonna kill you, but I don't trust you. I already get this shit done already.
Is that why you just did the stupid move?
No, use your stupid portals. Oh wait, so wait, it wasn't you that killed me? It was my fault?
Yes!
How did you die?
You set your portals too high.
No, I didn't.
Yes. The portal's too high. It has to be...
Ravage, literally... there is no high or low here, you idiot. You unintelligent... bastard.
How did you die? Did you jump off?
No. I don't know how I died. It was magic. Do you believe in magic? In a young girl's heart? See, how the fuck am I- See, you're retarded for you if you died on this part.
I'm waiting.
Don't do it. Way to go, Ravage! Way to go!
I didn't kill you!
Yeah, you set up those spikes so they would kill me.
No, the spikes trigger when you get close.
So how the hell are we supposed to- Is there a backwards button that we're supposed to be triggering then?
There's gotta be, but I don't know how.
Oh! I know how, hang on. Whoa, no, 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 oh, fine.
You're dead.
Okay. Okay, okay. We're safe, we're safe. Wait, I know how to do this, Ravage. Look at this one. Do you believe in magic in a young girl's heart?
Yeah, you were young back when the dinosaurs were first being born.
But I figured this out, and then you kept
only because you have a few thousand more years of experience than I do.
Damn straight.
Except there's one problem, you didn't figure it out.
Yes, I did.
How do I get over then?
Okay. I'll show you.
Yes, Orange. We are alone. Blue can't hear you. That's horrible. I can only imagine. What a horrible little machine.
What a...
No. Push the button. Hurry. Hold the button. Alright. Keep holding the button. Keep holding the button.
Are you gonna set up a portal over there, stupid?
No.
Come on, Ravage.
It's not letting me out.
You know you... You're an idiot. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I know you are.
You're an idiot. See, look, the camera says I'm awesome.
Do you feel betrayed by Orange for telling me those horrible things about you? If Orange had said those things about me, Orange would never make it to the next reassembly station.
That's already happened a few times.
Yes. Do you believe in magic? Now I gotta play that song, goddammit.
Do you believe in death?
Now you sound like a retard.
We both made it. It seems no matter what I try to do to pull you apart or destroy you, you just keep going.
Kablonk.
Keep testing. Don't either of you have drive to be better than the other? It's like you're just machines.
Huh.
Go to the other side. Good girl. Now put your portal there. Good girl.
Shut up, Wesley.
Now where else can you put your portal? Smart one.
You gotta
get to that button.
Oh, nerds, hang on. You're so intelligent, you made it go backwards. Go. I think you gotta spring over, right?
As soon as I do, my portals go away.
Oh wait, maybe I'm supposed to do this then.
No, cause then it
looks
just...
No, go backwards! hurry up! Okay. Wait, your portals will close now?
Well, cause there's an emancipation grid. There, and there. If you press tab, you can see what I'm looking at.
I know, but what I'm saying is, how am I supposed to deal with this then? Are we supposed to maybe get a cube first and then...
Well, I don't know where a cube is.
Hang on 1 minute.
Because there's only two spots I can see for my portals.
Oh, Ravage! Idiot! Wait, no. Let me go back. Watch. Can you... Oh, you can't come out and set a portal over here onto this platform here?
Nope.
There's gotta be a way for you to do it though, because I can't get up there.
And I can't get up there either. Because look, as soon as I come through...
Yeah, well, we're supposed to go up here.
No, I got an idea. Get in the beam.
Ride it in?
Yeah. Oh, never mind, that doesn't work either.
Ride me out.
Because look, there's the emancipation grid as soon as I...
Yeah.
Ah.
What?
The emancipation grid's only activated there when I, when the orange beam's going.
Oh, is it?
See, look. Orange beam, emancipation grid. Blue beam,
I still see the emancipation grid, though.
I don't. See, look. Watch right there. Emancipation grid turns on. Emancipation turns on.
Where do you see it? I don't see it turning on or off.
Right up there. Push the button, it turns on.
Oh, okay.
How does that help us, though?
Ravage, if I were to press the button again, could you get a shot from here?
I can shoot that only and that from here.
No, you could shoot, this is not all, there's no thing here, so you could probably shoot that when I open it. If you stand on this edge, couldn't you?
Well, there's something up here, look, you can see that there's a ledge to jump up there.
Zoa, shut up.
What?
Set up a portal. So I could beam over there.
Beam her over, Scotty.
Okay, now. Okay, Ravage, see if you can get on that ledge and shoot this.
I can't No.
No?
Mm-mm.
Okay, this is a little head scratcher here, huh? That triggers that. Oh, Ravage. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
I think I get it.
Yeah, I know what I get it too. Put a portal there and put a portal up there. We did it! Yay! How do I get out of here, Ravage? Was I supposed to keep
it
up?
It's not a block.
What was over there? Up there.
The door to get exit.
Alright, so from where you are, can you shoot a portal to beam me out of here? What's down there?
Oh, I can.
Yes, you can.
Because my portals won't disappear. I'm already up here.
Wrong one.
Well.
Now.
At the start of this course, I was worried you were becoming...
Now that's brain power right there.
...to drive you apart, I learned something important.
Is that what I smell smoking?
About trust and betrayal.
Really? Is your brain that bad that you smell smoke?
Too small to feel either of those emotions. So I can trust you 100%. This is the last test for the standard course. It's just something I whipped up for you. I thought you might enjoy a challenge for once.
No, that's not right yet. Okay, Ravage, you know what you do? I'll set up a portal for you here. And here. You gotta go through that emancipation grid.
Why do I have to go through?
Because there's something with this level that makes you do have to go through that.
I don't like the spikes.
Eh, shut up. What spikes? Wait, there's spikes? Oh, God. Maybe I should go through rubbish. Oh, I know what to do, Ravage. And I think you do too, don't you?
I don't like the spikes. Reverse, reverse! Okay. Fail. Epic fail.
Well, stop being such a failure.
Alright. Blue. Alright. Reverse!
Catch yourself down below!
No, go! I wasn't there yet. Reverse.
You was there! Shoot the portal down below, you dingus!
Actually, it goes up.
No!
Down, off reverse. There's spikes down there. I couldn't.
Oh God, wait, how do we do this? Wait, whoa, 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 whoa.
Go.
What? I didn't do that. Okay. Wait. Okay, go. Shut up, Ravage.
I'm relying on you, shit.
Now where do you go?
Reverse.
Shut up, Ravage. Can I let go?
Right. Hold on. Keep it in reverse.
There's a cube
eventually
coming.
That. Yeah, eventually I'll get there.
Shut up, Zoa! No one loves you. Where is it going?
Hold on. I gotta come back now. Alright.
So what do I do?
Keep it good. Alright, you stay there.
Okay.
Alright, now let it go forward. Let it go forward. Alright.
You missed it! Okay.
No, I did that on purpose.
No, I gotta grab that, right?
Probably.
Okay, here. Wait, I know
how
what to do here.
There?
Now we gotta get launched over there, right?
Probably. Actually, I was thinking more along this lines. Because I'm not up there yet.
Oh, so how do I get you? Oh.
And then.
Oh, you gotta shoot a portal over here, Ravage.
Hold on. Hi, Skibby.
What the fuck?
Alright.
Alright, so we just gotta jump and go flying over there?
Probably not. Probably more like this.
That doesn't make any sense though, because where do we gotta go from there?
We probably gotta put the cube over there.
Where? Where's the door, first of all? Don't take the cube unless you know where we're going. Don't lose the cube.
We can get another one.
Yeah, you know how long it took us to get another fucking cube, Ravage? Come on.
We both... It goes right there.
Wow, thanks, Ravage.
It... Look, I can see it right over there.
Oh, so we just gotta launch ourselves then. Not with a stupid thing, come on!
Yes, you have to go all the way to the top. Otherwise you won't launch over, not high enough.
What a jerk.
You know you did that yourself.
What
you
a
just
jerk.
Did that to yourself.
What a jerk. Let me handle my own jumping. Scratch. Wait, why am I stuck? What is this? Ravage, what is this? Fix this. Okay. Can you do that for yourself or no?
That's easy.
Congratulations. You completed the standard section of this course.
Before Why do you have an eye in the back of your head? Just
I will need you
curiosity.
To complete one more test outside of the standard
yes,
testing track. Please refrain from doing those childish gestures while you are out there.
Dude, you're finally gonna be caught up to me right now. Come on! Yeah.
We need to find the power station at the end of this course. The humans must have accidentally disconnected it from my grid. I am sure it was just a clerical error. Oh, those clerks.
You gotta put one up there. Oh, Ravage, you know what you do? Put a portal up there, and then wipe them. Can you wipe them out? The droids?
Sure. Oh, you can.
No, I know we can't. Okay, no, hang on. How long? We gotta figure this one out. What's back here?
Hold on.
Ravage, just stuff over here. Oh, okay. I know what to do. Come here, give me a portal. Come over here. Set one up there. Set one, okay. Wait a minute, let me come with you.
We're gonna die.
No! Ravage, now you gotta put one over here, under here, under here. Under us, over there. Oh god, oh
we're
god.
Gonna die.
Ah, where's my portal? Where's my gun? Oh! Oh, alright, I'm supposed to keep the bridges. Okay, I get it. Okay. Okay, I get it. So right click is gonna make a new bridge for us. Actually, Ravage, how about you handle the bridge? Cause you know how to shoot this crap. Goddamn, Ravage, don't you know how to put up a bridge? God damn it, I hate you. Don't! Don't! Or I'll fucking kill you over here. Jerk. Oh, portal failure. Where do I put the next one? Where do I put the next one? Emancipation grid!
I already saw the platform, but I loved your reaction. I'm an asshole, aren't I?
Yes, you are. We need to repeat that again. Wow, your portal hurts my head. Wait. Let me up there. Fuck that. Ah! Wait. I know what I'm gonna do. Watch. Hey, how you doing? How you doing? You suck. Hey, how you doing? Knock you over too. Yes, I'm the best. You're the best around. Nobody's gonna let you down.
I wish they would have, like, killed you.
how do we get through this part, huh? Oh wait, I see it. Wait,
are you really carrying one?
Are we really? Ravage!
You two aren't lost, are you?
I survived!
Okay, I get what we're supposed to do. You be the bridge guy again.
I'll be the,
you got your bridge guy? You got your bridge? No, you fucking put a bridge up right now, you motherfucker. Ravage, I'm getting shot! Alright, now what do I do? Where do we go from here?
I don't know.
Really? You don't know? Wow, you couldn't have said skip over here, you asshole.
I'm just only guessing.
And now we're
up there.
Did you die?
No, not yet.
You are having so much trouble navigating this space. I wish I could say I created this test.
I don't know what the hell you were trying, but what the fuck?
I was looking around.
Where are you at? Oh, are we supposed to go down here?
I don't know.
Do I put my blue beam over here now?
I don't think so.
Fuck it, I'm coming down. No. Oh, maybe we're supposed to take out the robots then.
Cause they're... Hold on.
God damn it. Wait a minute. Can we send this beam where they are?
No.
Oh, crap, Navit. Oh, here. Oh, so I can't send this beam anywhere where they are? Oh, what's in that hole right there, Ravage, where my portal is now? You see where it's going?
Yeah.
Fuck it, I'll go check. It's a dead end. Damn it!
So it's a skippy.
Somehow one of them died. Oh! No, you know what? Fuck it, I know what I'm doing. Where's the other robot? How many more alive is there?
Three.
Alright, as soon as I find out where they are, I can get them. Hang on.
Well, there's one.
Yeah, but I can't make a portal into her. So that's the problem right there. Can you put your bridge back up or no?
I can put the bridge like that.
Hang on. Go! Shit! Got her!
Oh, I found where we're supposed to go.
Hang on, I'm gonna finish this bitch off. You wanna shoot at me, bitch? Yeah, welcome to America.
Get up here.
I'm coming. I just had to make an example of her.
Put your portal right there. Well, smart one. I said get up here for a reason.
Did you think the electrical switch was down there?
Yeah, but at least all the robots are dead now. so.
True.
I made quick work of those robots. Robots.
So get up here.
I'm here, asshole.
Put your portal there that now.
No, don't shoot at me. Bad robots!
Good robots.
Why was you supposed to kill the rest of those?
Need help?
What?
Need some help?
No. Why, can you shoot a portal to where I am then, or?
Sort of.
Yeah, no, you can't. So stop lying.
I can put a portal right here.
Still not gonna help, okay?
Yes, because it goes right over to the door.
Or I could just do this, you idiot. No activating for you. I wish I could fucking go down there and kill her. I really would. Ravage, what is this?
You forgot to put a portal up top.
I did put a portal up. Wait, what portal did I put over there?
You put orange over here, which was holding up, which was up there. So you need to put red up there. There you go.
Shut up, Ravage.
So. Yellow here. I said yellow, not
yeah,
red.
Yeah, shut up, Ravage.
I didn't know you. I knew you had one eye, but I thought that eye could see colors.
Shut up! Oh my god, just shut up for like 5 minutes. Wait, how do I get up there? Oh. I'm an idiot. Never mind.
Yes. I hope we didn't need the bridge, because I lost that.
Oh god, there's a lot of deployings. Nice, you're right there! What the fuck? Ow, ow, ow.
Oh, I already get it.
Oh.
I'll be in control.
So what do I do?
Yeah, I wouldn't do that if I was you.
Ah! I can't get out of it! You're a jerk, Ravage. Why would you do that?
No.
It won't stop grabbing me.
We'll grab it back. Oh, I already know.
If you already know, do it.
Okay. I hate leaving you in control of the transportation, but go ahead. Bye.
Oh, that means I get to come too. Yay! Oh, I gotta set up a... Yeah, you wanna wait till I get over there, asshole? Rabbit! Wall!
I don't know where the ball...
Wall! Thanks a lot, Rabbit!
I didn't know where the wall...
Really? You're too busy telling me where to put my wall. You can't even put your wall down.
No, fuck you.
You wish. Let's go.
I already did.
Now figure out when your wall's gotta go before we go down. Ravage, you're a retard. Even I can see where the wall's supposed to go right now.
Okay, where?
Over there somewhere, because there's a lot of... On that wall right over there.
Actually, we could do it like this. So... Nope. Yep, there we go. We're good.
What the fuck?
Portal down there.
I did!
Apparently not.
Ravage,
now I die.
No. Ravage, no, on my screen it said the blue beam was down there, okay? You can shut up already.
Sure. Hmm.
You idiot. Why did you get to go first?
Because I'm better looking.
No, you're just a... You're just the ball.
Yes, the better looking ball.
How stupid do they feel right now? Yes, mine. No, mine! Stolen! How do you feel now?
You did it. You powered on the system. I'm fully connected. I can see everything. See, nothing bad happened. Excellent.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, nothing bad happened.
Nothing.
It's like giving Skippy control of a server.
Hey, my ARC server's doing just fine, thank you, though.
I had a dart gun with you and his tribe.
No, the unlimited electro prod. Alright.